approximately 5:20 p.m., the deputies were called for a discharge firearm. Upon getting in the area and just searching, they located a deceased body. They identified that deceased body as a juvenile male. And we quickly sent out, when the call came out, we quickly sent out a shelter in place for the subdivision just for everybody's safety. And that was removed. I think about 7 p.m. they went ahead and removed that. At this time, we don't have any information to provide as far as the actors go, any of that. It's still a very active investigation right now. Not at this time.
So the suspect is still at large? Or?
The suspect is still at large, but there's not a threat to the public right now.
Do we know anything about motive or what happened or what caused it or anything like that?
We don't have that information right now.
What kind of injuries were sustained to the juvenile male?
It was an apparent gunshot wound.
Any specifications on how many gunshots?
I don't have that information either. We have pretty limited information right now. Like I said, it's still a very active investigation, as you can see. Deputies are going to remain in the neighborhood for the remainder, and CID will also be working this active investigation. So if anybody has any information, any tips, please contact the Hays County Sheriff's Office so that we can get those working.
Was it inside a residence, you said, or outside of a residence?
Near the 800 block of Shadow Creek Boulevard.
And when the call came, you didn't know if it was an argument or anything like that?
No, we did not. It just came in as a discharge firearm.
So we don't know if the suspect's a male or a female?
We don't have any suspect information to provide right now. We will definitely update you guys further as we get more information this evening and also into tomorrow.
But it was a juvenile male?
Correct. I don't have that information yet. All right.
Just curious, so the shelter in place is lifted, right?
Yes, the shelter in place is lifted. There's, like I said, there's not a threat to the public at this time. Even though I know the suspect is still at large, it seems to be an isolated incident. There's not a threat to the neighborhood. And as I said, deputies are still going to be in the area working the investigation. I don't know. I don't have that information right now. Right?